if someone told me 2 years ago that I was going to start dating a girl in Manhattan, I would have thought we were crazy. It's a massive understatement to say that I love the life we've built together.
Don't get many things right the first time. In fact, I am told that a lot. Now I know all the wrong turns, the stumbles and falls brought me here. And where was I before the day that I first saw your lovely face? Now I see it every day. And I know that I am the luckiest.
CJ, you honestly are the dream that I never thought would come true. I vow to laugh with you in the good times and cry with you in the bad. To me, you feel like home, and I feel the luckiest.
What if I'd been born 50 years before you in a house on a street where you lived? Maybe I'd be outside as you passed on your bike. Would I know?
To be good to you. I promise to be good for you.
Becky and TJ, having proclaimed your love and commitment before myself and all of the loved ones who have assembled here today, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
I love you more than I am.
Ladies and gentlemen, Rudy and Slippy, it is my to present to you for the very first time the couple we're all here to celebrate, Mr. and Mrs. Fury.
Next door, there's an old man who lived to his 90s and one day passed away in his sleep. And his wife, she stayed for a couple of days. The luckiest.